might be something wrong with him. I don't know if he's cursed or if it's something with his brain, but the only thing he ever says is,
I like trains.
From birth, the Alec Trains kid never spoke a word, not even to his parents, not a single sound was heard. But on the first day of school, the teacher asked his name. All he did was smile as he said,
I like trains.
They put him on some Ritalin to see if that would help. The doctor found the perfect dose and asked him how he felt. He stared at the doctor with a little creepy smile, and the Alec Trains kid said,
I feel great.
He got a fancy job and he straightened out his life. He met a nice girl who he asked to be his wife. As he stood at the altar and prepared to say the vows, he put a ring on.